tonight.
In our election 2010 coverage, the latest Rasmussen poll shows the U.S. Senate race has a leader. Republican Pat Toomey is ahead of Congressman Joe Sestak, but not by much. CBS 21's Annie McCormick live in the Dauphin County Mobile Newsroom in Harrisburg. And Annie, the race is picking up again with new ads and local campaigning.
Rob, that's right, and it looks like the candidates, they say that they never really take a break, but over the past couple of weeks, it looks like that they really have upped their game, and both sides will have to continue to do that, because even though Toomey has a lead, it's not by much.
You know the race is heating up again when a new attack ad hits the air.
Joe Sestak voted for government-run health care, but he went much further. Sestak voted to permit banning all private health insurance.
Sestak's campaign fired back. Sestak voted on a health care bill that included the ban of private insurers as an amendment, but says that he changed that amendment before it hit the floor. Toomey's campaign says, quote, this is the third time in 1 week that Joe Sestak is whining about perfectly valid and appropriate criticism of his liberal Washington voting record. If he really opposed that outrageous provision, he would not have voted to approve the bill that contained it. There are two more new ads released by Toomey. Sestak's camp has remained quiet since the primary as far as TV space. Toomey's new ads hit airwaves just as a new phone poll by Rasmussen shows him having a modest lead of 45% over Sestak's 38%. A week ago, Sestak had 1% more. Toomey's number hasn't budged. Just last Friday, Toomey stumped here in central PA. Sestak is scheduled to stop here next Monday. Insiders say a lead like Toomey has now is easy to lose, so expect both sides to pump things up.
And it's always interesting to see how each are doing in their party. As far as Toomey, he gets about 78% of the GOP vote at this point, while Sestak just has 62% in his party. We're live with the Dauphin County Mobile Newsroom in Harrisburg. Annie McCormick, CBS 21 News.
Police in Dauphin County are searching.